Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play The Outer Worlds. Peril on Gorgon, blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Stand by 1 second. Okay. Just adjusting the volume. I don't know if my volume's off lately. Let me know, guys. So we're supposed to be heading to the Groundbreaker to find somebody. Dr. Marion Blakeslee retired to a secluded maintenance bay aboard the Groundbreaker. Okay, so we need to get the HIA, Human Inquiry and Auditing Building. Yeah, lockdown. Supposedly she can help us remove the lockdown. Nope. Okay, this is a completely second area on Groundbreaker that we haven't been able to... that hasn't been seen before.
First stop at the Groundbreaker Auxiliary Base.
Okay.
We'll be here, Captain. Or will we? Haha. Just a little joke for you.
Amusing. Yes. They have the best equipment, so I'm going to just keep them, I think. I've been, souping up their weapons and armor. Botanical lab.
Got it. Inside voices.
Are we going to encounter some kind of resistance here? Auxiliary docking. Stay out. Stealing 8 bits. Maybe not. Not worth it, right? In case we are seen by somebody. I don't remember ever seeing this insignia before. Doesn't mean it wasn't here or elsewhere in the station. Someone dragging a metal pipe around? Danger. Oh, really? Just gonna look around a little. That's not a steal for some reason. Nor is that. But the flywheel is. Not that anybody's around, but do we really need 8 bits in a flywheel that much? Not really. And this is the end here. An empty bin. Okay. And then we have someone else to find on some kind of satellite that is new as well. Transmission satellite. Gardner Spratt Xer? On their lookout. Well, they don't show up as red blips like they're hostile. Looks like it could change at any time, I'm sure.
For some reason, I'm not expecting a warm welcome here.
Nor I. Hi. Hello?
Hey, you. Over here. It's a chat.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 it's Riz. Fucking damn it. Every time.
Rizzo?
So, hey, you trespass. And I'm armed. Maybe take a second look at your life choices, pal.
Well, what were you trying to say back there? I think it was just trying to go, whoa, whoa, whoa. It's Rizzo's.
Nothing. Never mind.
Does Rizzo's know that you're butchering their slogan?
What, you gonna report me? I don't work for them no more. I'm with the gardeners now. All of us kept the peace for the corpse once. but we got tired of being used.
The core, you mean? The gardeners?
Yeah, we're the gardeners. We keep order back here on these dangerous streets. Hallways.
Streets.
Know what I mean. Anyway, Blakeslee's given us standing orders to strongly discourage anyone who tries to come in.
Oh, yeah?
I like to, extrapolate from there.
Does Junlei know you're down here?
We ain't subversives. We're gainfully employed. This is a private contract. Miss Junlei can't get too mad if we rough up some trespassers. Especially if I was nice enough to warn him first.
Well, come on. Surely we can come to terms here.
This deal with Blakeslee's pretty sweet. We get paid, and we get fresh greens every week. My gums never looked healthier.
So happy for you. Still, she won't be too happy if you cost her thousands in life insurance payouts.
What?
I hoped all this newfound wealth could help her ease her grief over the loss of a loved one.
Insurance, you said? Fine, I guess. Look, we won't give you trouble, but I can't say the same about Blakeslee. She's got some crazy setup in there, so if you get shot, don't come complaining to me. This one's clear, guys.
Excellent maneuvering, Captain.
I can guarantee you I will not complain to you. Someone else, maybe, but not you. Alright, that's who he was talking to. There's more of them.
We don't have to beat up miscreants for them anymore. We can beat up miscreants for ourselves.
Huh. Where does this all go?
Royce will chew up some expensive points. That's a good point.
Botanical lab is over there. And this goes back to the ladder. How you doing?
Those Mark deaths are too soft.
Yeah, maybe. Sprats. Yeah, I'm getting very familiar to the way these things sound. Bathrooms? Well, hope you don't need to see what you're doing. So, Thumper?
Things are too quiet back here.
I know, right?
What are the old squads doing?
What are you looking at?
You. Oh, you guys are practicing here? Okay, as you were, just looking around. The nosy type. Hi, Thumper. I'm Bambi.
This must be a step up from horse factories, huh?
Doesn't look like either of us are sitting pretty in the Xanthian and Big Shot.
Come on, you two. We're all gardeners here.
You don't look like guardians. Point of interest, botanical lab. See what we got here. To the local idiots, here is your weekly shipment. Please note the additional allotment of protein cakes. Could I convince you and your colleagues to fill out a brief questionnaire regarding your eating patterns? In the meantime, do try to cut down on all the sugary drinks. Is that from, what's her name? Forgetting her name. Marion Blakeslee. Well, we found a way into her residence then, I guess. You've made it inside Blakeslee's botanical lab. Time to track down the woman herself. Okay.
You have to be kidding me. I thought I made myself click. Wait, what's with this camera? Hello? Damn it. Look, I get it. Some people need things spelled out for them. I'm sure one of the auto mechanicals can explain.
Uh-oh. I don't want no trouble. Just came to talk. Well, we can't shoot her, because we'll never get our way inside the... Which one is it again? I can't remember anything. The... Best to be cautious. I think it's the Human Inquiry and Auditing Building. Okay, I don't want to bust up your auto mechanicals. Let's get rid of some stuff. Okay. I just want to take a look. So we have, this is my hunting rifle, this is another hunting rifle hyper. Just making sure, for some reason I thought I'd be selling this stuff off of them. So we got a light assault rifle Mark III, which is neither of these. And ditto, okay, so I can sell those. Heavy machine gun 2. Do I have that? Yes, I do. Well, whatever's baddies is that way. Let's look around a little. Can't hurt, right? Immediately, I start picking up more things to sell. I'm not going to grab anything that's a steal. I'm not going to pick any locks either, just to be safe. Yep, they're definitely... out of their bays, these things. I mean, if she's hostile, what the hell do we do? There was something else showing up as hostile, but it stopped. Alright. I wonder if that's her, herself. So what's in here? Looks like a storage area?
Handsome. Looks like you got yourself a little snack.
Oh, I almost opened fire on the thing. Opened fire. What's here? Experimental notes. Group C, heretofore referred to as Clarice. Clarice Starling continues to demonstrate increased growth and development relative to both the original and control strains. However, general mass and caloric content has not increased significantly compared to its predecessor, Horus. I say his names are interesting. This suggests a limit in our ability to mitigate poor nutrient uptake with mantipillar mulch. Personal note, Martin's getting a little big for the terrarium. A few more days and he goes into the processor. Is that Martin? Okay. Well, I guess here is where we could shut down the auto mechanicals. It's probably too late for that, though. Oh no, just maintenance logs. Status, water cycle initiated. Warning, security systems offline. You have now been unprotected for 0 days. Maintenance logs. 1,326 entries found. Please select the entry you would like to access. Hopefully, yeah, just entry one. Okay, and then we skip ahead. Error, memory allocations exceeded. Archive data expunged. Retrieving recent entries. Okay, entry 1,325. Water supply remains steady, but the power fluctuations are doing a number on the auto mechanicals. Easy fix, all the time in the world. Entry 1,326. Gutted the auto mechanicals for non-essential components. Minor gains in power efficiency due to decreased weight. Waterproofing materials compromised. Human error. Okay. I hear another auto mechanical. And now I see one on the radar here. I don't want to bust up all your robots, but I'm not going to let them kill me. Or my friends. That's two more at least. Three. Marion Blakeslee could be down there. More storage. Oh, I hear no more slimy stuff going on. Where is it? In there? Oh.
Observation log, date, who knows. Subject number, well, let's call him Percy. Percy here has discovered the secret to success. He has lifted the veil and found the pattern. He wakes up, he listens for that bell 3 times a day.
Oops, I got...
Food rains from the sky. He eats, he waits.
Food rains. Food rains from the sky.
The second your molt comes in, pal.
Yeah, I guess we don't have to kill all these things if we don't go back here to some of these rooms, but... Look, I hear... I hear robots now. But I really want to check this stuff out. Can't stand up. There we go. Oh, I can't look at this stuff? She's through there. Let's save that for last. Oh, she's on the other side of that screen glass. Oh, I got an elevator back up. So she's on floor one. Okay. Boo. I see him down there. Be cool if we could shut them down. Maybe we can. Oh, I can hack it. Cool. Hack it. Probably helps that Max was with... yeah, Vicar Max. He helps with, hacking. Initiate watering cycle. I wonder if we can get these things wet. Check out the logs first. 943 entries found. Please select the entry you'd like to access. As before, we can't get to the first one, but entry 733. Multiple entries found. Catastrophic memory error. Data expunged. Okay, entry 943. Note that entries 734 to 942 have all been mislabeled as 733 due to human error resulting in loss, love, all, L, key, izzle, stuck, this damn machine. Awesome. Watering cycle. Please confirm activation. Warning, remove all electrical devices from the vicinity before proceeding. Users liable for any ensuing damage to equipment or personnel. Confirm. Watering cycle initiated. Thank you for using error for your botanical needs. And just like that, the auto mechanicals have been removed from the equation. Love it. Yeah, let's sneak if we're gonna hack in here. Or pick the lock, whatever.
Nicely done.
Thank you. I don't want her to become too angry with me. Nothing to look at in here. It's unusual. Just the only way down? Shush. So she's 51 meters away. All we have to do is throw water at these things? That's how we defeat them. If only we had known before. I would have carried a water gun. Oh, wow. Oh, so there's stairs up. Oops. Well, so sorry for the poor things. Almost. Where are the stairs? Through the door? Okay. There's another room before we get to the room she's in. Yes, I insist on sneaking. You never know what else is gonna pop up. Do ya?
There's something going on inside there.
In there? Yeah, probably. Let's just make sure we have a way out here. In case we need to fly, you know? It goes back up here. Yeah, never tried this door, which is good because it would have been sealed for me. For us.
Quiet.
Okie dokie. So will I. Can I read that? No, some of them you can read. Some we can't. What we got here?
Nice.
Thanks. All right. Let's try to put our best foot forward, I guess. Hello?
So who the fuck? Oh, wait, hang on, I can't hear a damn thing. Just gonna shut this thing off!
Okay.
Right. Marion Blakeslee, what can I do for you, Ms. Home Invasion?
That's a fine security team you got outside.
Hey, a lot of money went into corralling that pack of trigger-happy washouts. Not exactly the deepest hiring pool out here.
Hmm. I need to get into the HIA facility on Gorgon.
Spacer's Choice send you? Took your sweet time.
No.
Gorgon? I holed up in a forgotten cargo bay of a rotting colony ship just so I could never hear that name again. But here you are.
Well, I tracked down Clarence mostly. That got me onto your trail.
That bastard. Is he still only mostly worthless, or has he achieved mathematical perfection in that regard?
He's in show canids now. Kind of.
He'll be on to the next hobby in a week. Clarence lacks the attention span for this sort of thing. Someone wants to dig up the past, and you're the shovel, right?
Hmm. First things first, are you the one sending me those threats? I doubt it, but...
Why? Are you worth threatening? I don't have the slightest idea who you are. Is this some sort of shakedown? Have you been hanging out with the gardeners or something?
Mostly mentioned that you disappeared after an act of sabotage.
Huh. He found that suspicious, did he? Here's a hint. The Adrena Time Project was a fucking mess.
See that?
Corporate demanded a product they could throw onto shelves. That put the squeeze on Low at Chem to develop formulas. Samples. But how do you know if the product works? You run tests, see what happens. That's where human inquiry and auditing came in. I ran HIA and HIA ran the tests again and again and again. And what happens is a whole lot of wasted time and even more bodies.
What was your part in all this?
Testing supervisor. I designed the initial testing regimens, managed the staff, made sense of the test results. Hmm. Tried to anyway. People are complicated, and I don't just mean the test subjects. Try and avoid working with people if you can. It always gets messy.
I agree. Any complicated people you know who might have an interest in stopping me?
Plenty. Not to mention Spacer's Choice put in the legwork to make Gorgon habitable. Probably crawling with scavengers.
Yeah, among others. So what was Spacer's Choice testing for?
You've heard the adverts, right? Work day and night, still feel refreshed the next morning.
Right.
Now what we tested for was dexterity, efficiency, compliance. The traits of a good employee. Numbers never came out right. I could have pumped gallons of those chemicals into every living soul in this colony. Wouldn't have changed that. What we got was marauders.
But I've taken Adrena Time.
Hey, do whatever you like. Life's short and we're all dying anyway.
So what happened? Why did the facility shut down?
We had a few weird accidents, escapes, minor setbacks. Hmm. But one day, all the test subjects got loose. Sabotage, they said. It wasn't just us. All of the facilities got hit hard. Shut us down for a while. That turned out to be the last straw.
Do you know who was behind it?
Nah. Didn't much care by then. Don't care much now. Spacer's Choice wasn't getting much use out of us anymore, so they shuttered the project, kicked Adrena Time out the door. And I came here.
So you've really been in here all this time?
Not much point in sticking around once the project fell apart. And gardening's supposed to be good for you.
Hmm.
A It hasn't been that long. 4 years. I lost a few months in the middle somewhere. To be expected.
It's been 5 years, ma'am. I'm sorry.
Lost a few months.
Shit.
How long are you planning to stay in here?
That depends on how long the Groundbreaker's life support systems go on ticking, mostly. Indulge us, scientist. What do you want out of this investigation of yours? Trying to liven up your memoir?
Trying to spice up Chapter 3. Someone should know what Spacer's Choice did.
Really? What good can that possibly do?
Yeah, not much.
Your crew feel the same? Heck of a world out here for the shy types. What do you get out of headbutting murderous auto mechanicals for your captain here?
A family. Or something near to it. We don't always get along or nothing, but what family does?
Yeah, we always get along.
Fair enough. That's all I've got. Here. I still have this pass. Don't much feel like hanging on to it anymore. Made my exit the moment the project started falling apart. Had to steal some credentials. This should get you into the volunteer induction entrance.
Okay. That's a very ominous sound when she gave me that pass key. So, you hacked into the Spacer's Choice database?
Please. I just messaged people with fake demands for their passwords. That's when they didn't just leave codes written down on pieces of paper. If I couldn't talk my way out past a simple facility lockdown, I'd be working for Rizzo's. That'll get you inside. What you do from there, that's up to you.
I can't imagine attacking her after she's given us the pass key. We didn't even directly ask her for it. Any advice? You must have known the facility pretty well.
Come on. I've left it behind me.
You know, I bet folks on the Groundbreaker would love to just meet Marion Blakeslee, famed florist.
You wouldn't.
You're the behavioral expert. You tell me.
Damn it. Fine. Fine, here, I remember one of my access codes. Just punch in the keypad equivalent for replication.
Replication.
Should get you into the offices. Maybe get you to my terminal a little sooner. Go test that persistence of yours out on Gorgon.
Alright. Take care.
Yeah, yeah. I'll make sure the auto mechanicals don't bother you on the way out.
Oh, we've taken care of those. You don't need to worry yourself about it. I can just take the stuff?
Sure, take it. Just drowning in dining options down here.
Yeah, why not? Alright, so we'll be on our way. Wrong way. Take care, guys. I guess if I hadn't persuaded him, we would have had to fight all of them. Good. So, with Blakeslee's access key in hand, you can make your way into the Human Inquiry and Auditing Facility to send the override authorization signal. The HIA facility waits for you back on Gorgon. But, should we go take care of this guy first? Jasper Lull. Last recorded place of employment is an Anticleo's facility orbiting in the atmosphere of the gas giant Olympus. It's bound to be interesting. Travel there to find him. A take a look at what she gave us here. This security pass, assigned to one Hypatia Thwaite, allows entry into the human inquiry and auditing facility through the volunteer induction entrance. Intended for use by Hypatia Thwaite, Spacer's Choice functionary, and definitely no one else. Well, that's just too bad, isn't it? So stay tuned for next episode when we go to look for Jasper Lowe at the Anticleo facility orbiting Olympus. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.